it sucks putting this airbox in this 1985 Tecate frame if you don't know what you're doing, so figured I'd show how I did it. You go in through this way. Shimmy it in place. Pop on your piece to the frame for intake, and you're good to go. Here's what a nice, pretty version looks like. What I did is I put packing tape on the inside here to prevent my nice, pretty airbox from getting all scratched up. And there.